on the centering is kind of interesting. Something that I discovered that my body does it. And I think it's take a little bit to train yourself to do it. But most of people are trying to center the clay by muscling it. And I found that it's much more energy than it should be. But I center everything at center. So what I do is I pull the clay into where the center point of two hands meet. Rather than I work it out here,
thank you.